Where you go? Stay in there, Nate. Play square, play square. Hit the target. Movement in there. Don't just stand still. Come on now, we want to speed it up a little bit. No, play square, Reno. Play square.
It's flat. It's flat.
Flat. Always play square. Sharper. Now it's getting sharper. Good, better. Better, sharper. Come on, that's better. That's it, good. Good. Good, George. If it can go, if it's playable one touch, play it one touch. If it's playable one touch, play it. First man, go short for the ball and spin. First man, go short for the ball, Sean. Kieran, that's it. Come short, Pell, and then spin. Go short for it, Nate.
Yeah,
go short,
what,
Nate. Then spin out. One touch if you can. Timing. Okay, get another ball.
He's over here with these two players to my right.
We're going to have to suffer that on the play. We ain't got a pump here. Nice and firm. Good. Just hit the target. What are you doing to me, Reno? Killing me. And relax. And relax. Now the first player, instead of going short, you go short and you turn. This time you turn. So it goes there. Give it to Reno, who turns, and then you play your own 1-2. Got that? And then you go out, and then you do the same on the other side. So we're just emphasising the techniques. Come on, just a little warm-up, 5 minutes, come on. Where you go? Turn. Do it at pace. Reno, do it at pace. Too pedestrian. Turn. Good. Good. Go on, make an angle. Don't run straight lines. Ping it in. Come on, get it going again. Turn. Get it out your feet. Good. Turn. Good. Just check that shoulder is just before you turn. Just check that shoulder before you turn. Good. And relax there. Last bit. Last bit. Start there, Nate. You decide whether you want to play short or into the target. You decide, so you've got to be ready for you to receive it, L, or it might go straight into you. Just be ready for it. You make it happen. You decide. Where you go. So you're available for whatever happens.
You got it.
Good, George. Just check that shoulder. Come off at an angle. Don't go straight. Get ready, Cal. Get ready, Cal. You never know where it's going. Ping it in a bit firmer. Just a little bit firmer. Come on, Nate, on your left foot there. Get it right. There. In you come. Pick up the markers. Sean, pick up the marker. El, just pick up the marker. Cal, just put yourself in a right back position, just where the gate is. Lewis in that left back spot. Nath, just half and half. Don't stand on the dummy, just stand off it where you can be seen. El and Renor. One, you'd be the target, one, just play. Renor's at number 10. And the keeper. Throw! Here they come. Here. Come here. Yes, Pell. Now what we're going to do is try and recreate various opportunities, goal scoring opportunities, trying to get between the lines of the opposition, trying to eventually get behind that back line, break that line, create a cross, a through ball. One always short, always that. Yeah, just you two to start when we swap them. We'll swap you over five minutes each. So what we do, we start the ball anywhere. What we're trying to recreate is get it into the wide areas, either Nate or Kia. All I want you to do with your first touch is sweep it past the fullback. And look at the options in the box. Whether it's a flat cross, whether it's a cutback, I'll leave that to you two. You decide. Let's see what happens. Just split yourselves up there. Pelly, just push yourself on there a little bit. Georgie. Pell, just go a little bit closer to the dummy to start with. When the ball's at the back here, I don't want you coming straight. I want you just pulling on an angle there or there. So we can open that channel through there. In a game situation. Okay, you ready? Let's go. Into his feet. Okay. Go again. It's George. Come on, George. Come on, George. Nathan, first touch out your feet, it's got to be down the line. Skews off, your foot goes out of play, the other opposition have got to throw in. We don't get an opportunity to cross the ball. So technically it's got to be better, a lot better. Get another ball, Sean. Concentrate on what we're doing. Turn, give him a shout, what are you doing? Good. Decent cross. Right, stop there. If the first ball you receive isn't quite right for you to open up, push, just set it. We go again. We might be able to just transfer it the other way. Don't force the issue. If it's not quite right, don't force the issue. Okay? So if it's not right to perform that particular skill where you've opened up and pushed it down the line, come back out again. Play off a striker, come back to your fullback. Don't force it. Let's make sure it's right. When we execute it, let's try and make sure it's right. Yes, Sean, play anywhere you want. Okay, yep. Good. And that's the wide man really reacting to a situation there. Where the ball's gone, rather than into feet, it's gone in behind the fullback, which is fine. Just want to get Nathan involved in one. Yes, Pell. Come and get it. Come and get it. Let's go left. come back out again. Come back out again. You're not buying into what we're doing at the minute. Is it a bit flat? All right. I want you to stay this side of the dummy, slightly wide, so the ball goes into your feet, and you push it out your feet. That's what I'm looking for us to do, okay? Now, whether your movement's away and short, I don't mind, but that's what I'm looking to do. So when you play the ball into Kieran or Nath, when we're trying to trigger that movement, get it, make sure it's into his feet, into his left foot, into his right foot. It's important that in those areas you're looking to play firmly. Yeah, Luke, away you go.
Yes, yes.
Into his feet. What do you reckon, Pell? What do you reckon? Firmer. Really fizz it in there. Because if it's slow, it'll encourage that fullback to come and get it. You zip it in there, it makes it difficult for him. So when you play it in there, we'll do a couple more this side. Zip it in there. Really zip it in there. Anywhere you want. Push. Good. And whip. Okay. And obviously there, Renor, with a nice firmer contact there. Just get the side of your foot to the ball. Just guide it in. The pace should be on the cross in those situations. Okay, let's see if we can work one left. Go right to start, whatever you want to do. Away you go. Come out again, good. Start again. Good. Okay. Okay, just come in a second. Just come in, everybody. And that's the first little drill. First thing in the morning, with the warm-up was probably a little bit shorter than maybe should have been, just to try and get the thing going. But think about it tactically. If I push a ball out to the wide player, whether it's Kieran or Nathan, whether it's to either of the fullback, and it gets there slowly, all that's going to be doing is giving the opposition an opportunity to come and intercept it. It's more difficult to ping it firmer because it requires slightly tighter technique, but that's what we've got to try to do. Because when it comes to a game situation, the defenders are in and around us. The ball's got to be right, it's got to be up the right side, it's got to be at the right tempo and at the right pace. Because if it's not, it'll get cut out and you get frustrated. Now, when the game comes around in terms of the opposition, you can then choose whatever option. If it doesn't come to feet, Kieran's done it a couple of times, and run off in behind the fullback. That's good. That's good assessment of the situation. But for these exercises, let's just try and go through these methodically, six or seven of them. And then we free it in terms of when the opposition are around. So let's really concentrate on what we're trying to achieve in each one. It's 5 minutes on each one. We're going to move on to the second one. The second one, no matter how we get it in there, we're going to look for the front two, that being 9 or 10, or either of the wide players to combine to get behind. So that might be a wall pass, it might be a ball down the side, it might be a blindside run, whatever. That's what you're going to try and recreate in this second scenario. Okay, get back in shape. After this one, Sean, you can swap with Reno and go as number 10, okay? You start the practice for me. I want you to go into either fullback. You right, Georgie? Go into either fullback. And let's see what we can create from that. Good. Finish! A little bit more clinical than that, Reno. Yes, Sam. Ping it up. Yep. Okay, get that, Sean. Too late. Too late. Come on, react. And play. And play. At your feet, quickly.
Yeah, I'm just following the ball, basically, but following it fairly well. Fairly loosely.
Good. Good finish. If that ball's fizzing across the face, it's just about guiding it in. Hit Sean. Play again, Sean. See if we can get it into those front players. Can those front players combine? What can you do? Good. That's not bad. Yeah. Don't be afraid. Just to turn. Drive at the back line and play off the other striker for a wall pass or a little 1-2 there. Don't be afraid to try that. Yes, Sean, left or right, whichever you want. Go on, start there. Okay. Just got to look at that line to make sure we time those runs and we're not offside. We don't run too early. Still looking to try and play a bit more centrally. Okay, little 1-2 off the winger. Just need a bit more sweeter touch off the two strikers at the minute. We're stabbing the ball, kicking it into the ground at the minute. It's got to be a bit sweeter. Go again, Sean. Let's go left side. What can the left side create? Turn. Can you play a 1-2? Good shot. Maybe your distances are a bit tight. Got a decent ball there. Yeah, okay. Couple more. When you're ready. When you're ready. Good. Check again. Check your positions. Check your positions again. Good help. Good. I'm not in a position to see the line, but we've got to be very careful that we're not running too early. I know the fullbacks are in advance and the centre backs are a bit deeper. Just got to be a bit careful. We're not running too early. One more centrally. Let's have a look. Finish it. Nathan, come on. Can you miss the target from there? Scandalous. Scandalous. Change with Reno, have a change with Sean. Now we're going to look to get you in, Louis, round the back. Looking to get you in round the back, Callum. So we're looking maybe for you at times. Nathan, you coming short to get it, driving inside, either playing it to midfield or via the front players, whatever confronts you, and then you're looking to use his space. And same difference, we're looking for you to then get in the box, the front players.
I guess so, because I mean I'm following the ball, so that gives
play where you want, Reno. Start it wherever you want. So. And then react from there. React from there.
Oh yeah.
Right, and relax. Now If he's gone shooting down the line there, the fullback's gone on an overlap. I'm not sure if he was on or offside. And everybody's made runs into the box. You've got to make sure that you don't go in too quickly. That you're, for what he did there, he's on the cutback. That you're coming in later for that ball that's cut back. Monkey was the one that ended up laying it out wide. So he's involved in the movement. You're off the ball. You're seeing it happen. It's gone down the right-hand side there. And he's looking for a cutback. And you're already in the box. You're already beyond the penalty area. So just time your run there. So you're coming in that little bit later. Whichever side it goes. So invariably, if they're working down there, it'll be the left-sided midfield player. If they're working down the left, invariably, it'll be the right-sided or the number 10 who might have come off and is coming in late. So it's important. Because if we don't do that, we're all committed, we'll get done on the counter-attack very, very easily. You okay? And play. Sharp, Lou. Sharp, Lou. Not too much thinking time. Hold your runs, George. And finish. Good touch, Sean. Good initial save. That's better. Ride that little bit later because he might cut back. And I want you to look for that, Lou, just to make sure that they're doing that. Or Kia, Callum. Look for that one on the cutback now and again. So they're all expecting the flat cross and you cut it back. You see it a lot in the game now. But people have got to be arriving there. Players have got to be arriving there. You all right, Pelly? Reno, whenever you're ready, let's play. Here it is. Better. And finish. If you're going there, just give a little shout. Because I know this is a little bit pre-planned, I accept that. But give a little shout, get that habit. When you're going, you know you're going into space and you want the ball. Same with you, Louis. If you do go, open up, let them know you're going. Reno, play wherever you want.
Turn that, Pell.
Head you the box, George. Good movement, you're coming off the line well. And then you're loose, your ankle's loose and there's no firm contact with the ball. It's about guiding the ball in. You haven't got to give it any pace. The pace is on the ball. Just guide it. Firm ankle there. Did it all right, but the finish. Couple more. Left or right. Be patient. Change it, George, if you want now and again. Go the other way, okay? Okay. Not sure you picked anybody out, Cal. Decent ball across the face. But we've not really picked a white shirt out. Let's look to start right. And let's look to change it left. Let's mix it up a little bit. There you go, Reno. Good. Run inside. There he goes. Good. Head to the box. Finish. Ah. Could you not have got that, Nate? No? That's where you should be, on the far post. You're there, and you don't attack the ball well enough. Bounces and skips out of play. When we got opposition in, they're real goal-scoring opportunities. Got to take them. This one worked, one down the left side. Yep, play.
Help.
Give it a knife. Little bit painstaking, but go on. And finish. Okay. Okay, up we come. Right, this time, I want to have a Nathan, Kieran, either of the front players to set and run. So you're going to set and look to get in yourself. So it might be in up to L, back out, and you might just run blind and that then will slide you in. Whether we do or don't, they might play wide, but that's what I'm looking for you to do. Wide players, you're looking to set and run, inside or outside. So it's important when the ball goes in there, there's quick support, there's early support, and he's going to set and try and exploit the space behind. We're looking for a scenario where you've come short, fullback's come with you, you've set it quickly, and you've just run off it. Full, and same vice versa for any of the front men situations. Got that? Yep. Where you go, Reno? Okay. What might you have done there, Sean? Give it back to L and run. So as you're there, let's recreate that again. L's come off his striker and he's zipped it into you and done that. You might have just gone bang, bang on a quick 1-2 with him. Set and run. Okay? That's what we're looking to do in any of these advanced positions. I know it's difficult. You've got to use your imagination a little bit. The defenders are not there to dictate to you, but you've got to use your imagination. You've got to start thinking about the game, thinking about what we're trying to achieve. Yes, Reno, set something up. Turn. Relax, relax. Yeah, good, good. And finish. Well played, that's better. What I liked about that was your patience. You didn't force it. You didn't say, well, I've got to do it at this point. You waited to what you considered the right time to do it. And that was not bad. And that's what you have to do when you play. You have to make the choices. After weeks and months of training and practicing, it's about recognizing the situation when it occurs on the pitch. And then that's down to you, your decision making. The good players make the right decisions most of the time. Yep, away we go. Don't force it. Yeah, good, good. And the finish. Oh. Think you left the shooting boots at home, El. You've hung them up on Friday. You thought it was the last training session. Two good examples there. Didn't quite get the finish, but two good examples. Yes, Reno. Start where you want. Ping it in. It's got to be sharper. Little bit wooden. Little bit wooden. Little bit slow. But if it cements an idea, that's fine. That's fine. Let's go, let's get a couple more. Let's look for one real quality movement. Remember, I'm just planting the seeds. You're creating it, you're making it happen. Play to a fullback. Play to a fullback. Yeah, go on, start it there. What are you going to do? Play. Okay, might have been offside, I think. I think he was well offside. That's something we've got to perhaps think about. You have to recognise that, Pell, that if he's run offside, he's too early. Check it out and let's go somewhere else. Let's recycle it and start somewhere else. Because that might happen in a game. You have to recognise that. He's run early, he's offside, don't give him the ball. Can we just keep it? You're making the decisions. One more. Now, in most of these situations, we've got you fairly set, haven't we? Wide left, wide right, number nine, number 10, two midfield players, two forward, but it's fairly set pattern of play. Now, let's just try and break up that pattern of play with that movement off the ball, that third man. Give me the ball, please, Reno. I'll do it this side, so it's easier. So, Louis on the ball. Louis gives me the ball as an example. There's only ever two players involved. The player passing, the player receiving. That's all there ever is. And if that moves somewhere else, and I give it you, there's me passing, you the receiver, yeah? Simple as. What we want is someone off the ball who's not involved in that movement to run intelligently across the line, behind the line. Just want you to run blind side of a defender. And can the passer and the receiver see that movement and exploit that run and give you the pass? So simple as, into L. Sean, you're going to run? Back again. And Sean runs blindside on a diagonal to that dummy there. Want to do it again, Sean? So I'm on the ball. I give it to L. I'm looking. There's a movement off the ball. And I'm looking to slide him in behind. Not that, any other example, might be Nathan running inside, running blindside, whatever, whoever it is. That third man off the ball might be a fullback, might be Sean, goes into Kieran sets it to George, Callum runs. Someone off the ball's got to make it run. And what are you going to do when you make the run? Tell them you want it. See what you can make happen. Where you go? Good. Good. Now, where's the danger in that? No, for us, the team in possession, where's the danger? Everybody goes, yeah, gung-ho, we're all running. So we've got to be careful. You can't just all go gung-ho. It's got to be measured. Now, simple thing for me, I've always told the young players, if there's a movement down this side, the right-sided player's looking to run. If there's a movement down that side, left-sided player's looking to run.
The pitches are nice.
Because he's off the ball, not involved in the movement. Okay? So if it goes full-back to strike to midfield, what can you do off the ball? Yeah, could be inside, could be outside. That's up to you. I can't tell you. You have to recognise it yourself. Okay? So that's what we're looking to do. And if he bombs on, you make sure you sit. And vice versa. You recognise that, you sit for the counter-attack. Sit a little bit anyway. Got me, Bill? Good boys. If we go... Can we do that again? Do that again. It's a little bit wooden. Go back where you were, L. Make your run, L. Spin your run. But stop there. Where's he want that ball? Give me the ball. Where's he want it? He wants the ball down there, doesn't he? Bit more pace on it than that. He wants it there, not inside. So you have to look at the run. And you've got to hit the space he's running into. You don't hit the runner, you hit the space that he's running into. Got me? Play. What's the line? Good. Offside, but we're establishing a principle for the moment. Offside, you're there too early. You've over-anticipated because we've got a set practice. You're going, he wants me to run off the ball. So I'm running off the ball. But you've got to look at the movement first. So what is that in terms of coaching football? timing. Timing your run. So you might be here, you might be waiting, you might be running, you might come in here, you might do that. But you do it in relation to what's happening out there. Don't just run. Reno, right wherever you want. Where's the runners? Good. Finish. Ah.
Yeah, I'm still on.
Now, I think we're starting to establish the principle, which is good. Now we've got to refine it. Where we got to refine it? Well, you're doing it. You tell me. The end product, obviously. We want more goals. There's no opposition. We should be scoring more goals. What else? What about this line? What happens here if I'm here before the ball's kicked? So I've got to make sure I'm not offside when I run. So that's the timing. Time your runs better. And at the same time, that run to that pass is crucial. So let's the last couple here. Let's really, I'm happy with the way you're knocking the ball around. Quite happy with that. This final bit, the one that matters, can we improve the timing? Reno, play. That's all right.
John.
Finish it.
Awesome.
Okay, no mercy there. Put them in the net. It's all habit. I've lost track of time here. I don't know how long I've done. Anyone know how long I've done? Half an hour. Right, last one. Last one. So the last one is we're looking any of the front two to combine in any combination, whether it's you playing each other in or whether it's you playing a runner in. Whether it be wide players or midfield players. You're looking for the final pass. Either of you two. And then we'll bring in the opposition. Reno, wherever, whenever you want to play. Good timing again, those runs. Good movement off the line, Kia. Fraction early. Come on, just a couple of minutes, just to round this little session off. Wherever you want, Reno. Better touch, Pelle. Come on. Okay, go on. So the end product must involve the front two. So we're going to try and play through the front two. Defenders, please, Terry.
He's got it, Terry. Yeah, he's got it.
Yep. Yes, Reno. Right, just to round this off, I want a goal to finish. It's slick. It's onside and it's realistic. Big ask. Get that ball out of the way, George. And Reno, when you're ready. Come on. Nice and slick. Good. Go on. You're offside. That don't count. Next one. Jog out. And again. Watch the line. Go up there. George is all right. Oh, he's not scored. Well played. Okay, go and get a drink. Just half hour of practice, just prompting them really rather than coaching them to any great degree. Just a little bit of organisation in the shape, trying to get him positionally in the positions they normally play in or thereabouts, and just trying to recreate goal scoring opportunities with match like scenarios. So we'll put our position in now and see what we've learnt in 30 minutes. Any questions? No, I can't make the sunshine. No. I'll take the bibs out and we'll be with you in a sec. Get the dummies out, boys! You stay in as the number 10. Okay? Because with respect, I try to give Rena a little run. He don't, because of the language, he don't understand him properly. And you know, when we've got an audience, it looks as if he's cocked it up, because he don't understand what we're telling him. But good.
Just put the ball there, George.
Yeah, come on, a little bit of realism now, the defenders. They're not going to let you play.
Well, that's. Come on, go, we come.
Oh, it's difficult when they want to be on your holidays.
You white, set yourself up as you.
It's good for the players, because it's cool, isn't it? Right,
I'll set you off. Anyone coming up, rewind the bib off. Get off. He doesn't run into that goal, though. So as you
Nick,
leave
you
the balls in a pile.
Get
just, yeah, just organising them.
Put that one. Jamie, don't worry about the numbers. They're not. They're random. Declan, Jack, Taylor, Kia.
Jamie Harney, centre back. Declan Hunt, centre back. Moses McKaysey, left back. Jack Paul, Kieran Bywater, two midfield players.
Is there any more green bibs, Steve?
Balls in a pile, Jamie. Balls in a pile. Kieran, balls in a pile. Set yourselves up, George. Ross, you rotating at right. You rotating at right back with that, okay? Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Some of the balls are a little bit soft, but they're okay.
You rotating with Kieran from the side, but be a target up the end, be a better. In blue. Rotate you. Take your bibs off. Don't need the bibs off. Yeah. Reno, just go and run that aside, pal.
What's Ross doing over there, Nick?
He's going to rotate him with Hazard. Okay, run them to the side over there. Yep, and take that bib off. Yes, take that one off.
Just
run them off, say. Don't need them.
So the attacking eight. Opposition would be there, that line is moving up and down. Good decision making, wherever he's tight, wherever he's got space. You need to tell him, speak to him, turn,
JJ.
Set it, whatever.
JJ!
So lots better, more communication. Okay, Nick, over to you.
Delves either side in between there. Put yourselves outside in there, Sam. You're going to feed the balls into your blues. To the whites, sorry, yeah? To the whites. So work on your distribution. Between the clock, just in between the two mannequins. You're just going to feed the ball to the whites. Yeah? So the blues.
Yeah, they just started.
The blues, when you win it, yeah? You target players, you have it, target players, yeah? Or you feed the keeper into hands. Yes? And then they'll distribute the ball to the whites. Go again. Okay? Passing to Reno, yeah. Okay. The lose them past the whites. Okay? So what you're looking at there, Tony just built this morning, opposed. We're now trying to take it in that opposed, like Tony's saying, with the 8v6.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yes, it's this guy.
First,
I didn't realise they switched
over. Line. Okay? So it's like you're winning the game 1-0. Yeah, 10. You just need to stop them creating a chance against you and you win the game 1-0. Okay, so there's a scenario for you. Whites, if they're playing deep and organised, yeah, how are you going to break it down? If they're playing deep and organised, break it down. Well, if they're playing deep and organised, how are you going to break it down? Maybe get it wide, what else? Quick pass, combination play, third man run. So all the work you've just been doing, okay? Remember the way we work every day, create space, exploit the space. Yeah, and then the quality to finish is the key. Okay, play.
Shot nice, you got that.
Okay, play from the keeper. From the keeper, play out. Ball down. Yes, play. Play here. Play. Play. Run, Sean. What finishes? Walk back out.
Well played.
That's Callum.
Good little run, Sean. Go on.
Hello, Jake. Jake, leave it. Play.
I'm just going to have a look on the side, see if that's on side.
Get your cross in.
No, it's the ball guy. It's the one who's...
Oh, dear.
He was taking the session. I think the guy's just chipping in very occasionally.
Okay, walk back
out.
Walk back out. Just have a breather. Just have a breather. Taylor, switching with Kieran.
And you can see how those defenders
Ross
give you different
us.
Problems and you have to
Ross
react quickly to it. Exploit it.
Noran Powley, quickly. Have a little... Okay, now listen. So everything you do on a pose, it's not match situation. Okay? You're working to create a goal-scoring opportunity. If you can't... in a position. So don't let the Blues play out. If you turn it over, stay in there in position, win the back and get that second...
Okay?
Play. Good, play up.
This guy's mic's cutting out a lot.
Right, go your right, Jamie. Left and right. Squeeze up, squeeze. Left and right.
Okay, I thought he'd be on comms, but he's not. He's not.
Tag. What back?
Exploited the situation very well, but we've got to get that finish.
Probably nothing you can do about it.
Play!
It goes from
help!
Check out again, Kia.
Feed it through. Really. Okay, I'm stopped there. Stop there. That's no joke. The patience to go one.
Yeah.
All there. Okay? It's got to go quick when it needs to go quick. But control the tempo of the game. You move Moses, go back in. Yeah? So as soon as you see that go there to Kieran, don't run on top of him. Yeah? Make the angles in. You might get a little wall pass. There, yeah, in, bang. Yeah? Now, Sean, the minute you see Nathan pick pockets up in between the midfield line and the back line, if he gets affected and Kieran's got the ball there, there's only one run for you. Okay, if he doesn't get affected, yeah, just working on what happened in here. Whether you give him a shout, does he turn, does he play off you, or does he play Kieran? Then you make the target, so you show him and go, whatever. Okay, But build it up. First touch, Kieran. Important there. Bang it out. Cal again to Kieran. Live on Kieran's touch. Yeah, play. Play on. Good. What are you doing, Cal? Kieran, run it. Better target, better from the target. Yes, if you're going to run it, better effort. Go back out. Cal, stay involved there. Yeah, because even if he's running that and he comes back out, you lock that position in. Play. Play. Okay, Steve.
Unlucky. Yeah.
Great run, Sean.
Onside as well. Well done.
Okay, just stay in there. Just walk back in. Sean Maguire, ball. George, bring one to Sean. Stay in there where Sean crossed it. Go back into where you were when Sean crossed it. For the goalkeepers this morning, you're over there. Okay, defending what we call the Pomo area. Yeah, this is the position, maximum opportunity where most goals are scored. Yeah, so it's a key thing where crosses are coming in, you're working on how to deny it, locking onto people, and then we're in the areas, that front post, the far post, and the cutbacks. Okay, so it's the assessment of where he is when he's going to cross it and making sure we hit them areas. Yeah, somebody coming late, Frank Lampard's fantastic, Paul Scholes as good as well. Okay, and then hitting them areas, so Kieran round the back, so we take the most of the opportunities being created. Defensively, the keepers, your organisation, talking to make sure you snuff at anything in here. Okay, if it has to go, it has to go. If you can take a touch, play out and hit the targets because you've got the counter attack on because they're pressing. Okay, so that's the realism of the practice. Back out. So control the game with your passing, yeah, and speed it up where you think it needs to be incisive. You get your 1v1 opportunities, yes, let's create as many of them as you can as well. Play!
Be patient.
Play on. Good. Yes, keeper. Play. Move it early. Move it.
Don't rush it.
Good play. Okay. Kieran, go and play wide right. Pauli. Go and play central mid. Reno, play to the left. Two. Yeah. Make it a little bit more difficult, a little bit more realistic. Yes. Oh, exploit the space. Two to four. Yeah. Still on the proviso. You're 1-0 up with 10 minutes to go. You're going to play a little bit higher. So there's more space in behind as well. So two backs of four. Yeah, no, you might have to move the ball a little bit quicker to work your way in. Yes. We're going to change the tempo of the game. Play. Clap. Good, Sam. Just hit the target. Good. Play. Do me a favour. Just see these poles. Take them out. Yeah. Take them out.
A little bit more elevation on that, and you get that in. Unlucky. Good area. Fast passing. Good. Fast passing.
George, minute used Steve Pelly there. He's fed the ball wide there. Get in there, okay? Start to think he's going to cross it. You give Pelly a shot, go in and you get on the end, okay? Pelly, if the ball goes that side, if you see George play the ball that side, start to go. Especially if he's got the 1v1 out there. Expect him to beat his man and get his crossing. Start to go and engage the box. Yep. Play! Clack. Just move these poles off the pitch. Yep, move them off the pitch. Sam, just take them off the pitch once you fed that one. Yep. Walk back out. You ready? Play. I'm freeze there. Now, remember what we just said there. We're trying to create goal-scoring opportunities. In an ideal world, we're not going to give the ball away as cheaply there. On the side, we've got that, can't get that leg up to stop it. But as soon as you give it away, yeah, there should be noise coming from behind. We're in after it. We're in good position here. After the ball in the areas. Quick reaction. The transition's key. Yeah, we take it off them early, then we can get at them. We don't let them come at us on the counter-attack. Okay, the game is about counter-attack and then defending a counter-attack against you off the back of that as well. Yeah, so we might not get in off the first feed, but we can get after it on the second. Yes, Dan, count. It's box from you. Fast pass. Good. Sharp. Pick that one. Good. Good, there you go, there's a second phase. Play on, you're still in there. Play on. Angles in midfield. Good, pass your weight if you can. Good. Pass your weight if you can. Good. Well played. Little breather, Sam. Little breather. Sam. Oh, line. Play high. Push the balls back in line with three triple markers there. All the pitches change. You start position, okay? Steve, just put a mannequin in the ground side there. Yep. That's your start position for the back four. Okay, every time. Yes, Smudge, that'll do. There. Yes, Smudge. Yes. So that's your start position every time for the back four. So now the pitch changes. Yeah, remember, create space and exploit space. It might be people making a run, yes, initially to get the ball. It might open spaces up between the lines. Okay, and then it's the assessment of the passing, which is the best pass. Okay. If it needs 10 passes, it needs 10 passes. If it needs one pass, it needs one pass. It's the right pass to the right run. Okay? The right pass to the right run. If they've got time and space on the ball here, yeah, as we always say to you, you've got to be aware of the one going in behind. Yeah, so the work the goalkeepers have just done over there, it's paramount now you're giving that information to the back four in front of you. and the back four into them, that bank of four field of you two as well. Okay? You're about denying the lines, we're about exploiting them. Okay? Play. Come on, Callum. Yes, play from the keeper. Go on, get on it again. Targets early. Good, play. Move it. Good, well played. Don't let him out.
Well played. Good position. Good opening.
Good
crossing, Greg
Kieran. Yeah, can we get across people in there?
Near post.
The work you've just done's now coming in. Can you get across defenders? Yeah, the quality across, is it behind? Yeah, is it stood up to the far? Is it the cutback? Yeah, if you can't get in down one side, don't take two, three touches. Move the ball, shift direction. Yeah, fast passing, draw the team out, and then when you go in, it's got to be incisive and with quality. Where does your one or two touch coming in that? Play. Move it. Good. Well played. Play on! Play on! Work together to win it! Good! Little breather, son. Walk out! Nathan, Kieran, just have a little switch. Yeah. Nathan! You've got the right footer coming inside and the left footer coming inside. All right? Even more opportunity. You might get in one. Yeah? So now you're looking, Nathan, from time to time. It might look more like a box. Yeah. Kieran's coming in here. Yes? The space is for the fullbacks. Yeah? It might look more like a box at times. Okay? If you see Sean make that run, you don't need to. So the base is off the back of his movement. Yeah, same with you, Kieran, with Elliot. If you see Elliot make that movement in between, your run's off the back of that movement, especially if the centre halves get affected with it. Okay? Play! Great ball, son. Great ball. Okay, well, go! Quality to cross. Great take, Kieran. Great take, good work to get your in angle, quality the ball in. Yeah, that's what you do the unopposed work for. Play. Play on. Fast reactions, go on, you're there, good position. Go on. Well played, you make them go long, well played. Breather. Get that line up, be your starting position. Yes? Higher, Mose, higher. Reno, higher. Moses, do the job properly that you would do in a game. You wouldn't have your wide left sat on your toes like that. Put you on, yeah? Would be in a little bit if the ball was here. You wouldn't be like that, Taylor. Get your in. Yes, play. Agent, good. Great ball, good. Come off, Tim. Now you start to go. Now you might start to go. Yep.
Move it. Good. Touch is key. Good. Play on. Reaction, Callum. Okay. Breather. Breather. Back in. Nathan. Nick Reno. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. In. Ball. So, one or two touch play will get you in. Yeah, in the box, technical ability will get you in 1v1 as well. Areas like that, don't turn the ball over as cheaply. Yeah, if you've got to protect it because he's going to be putting the pressure on, protect the ball. Yeah, then see what he does. Can you roll off? Can you create a bit of magic in the box? Any fouls in here, what happens? So do your work in here. That's what you're about. You're a wide player, 1v1, use your ability. Or you protect it, lend it. But you don't turn it over as cheap in there, because then you've got to run 60 yards back. Yeah, it's a key part of the game in here. Don't turn it over as cheap when you're in them areas. You ready? Play. Ball back to me. Ball back to me. Take a breath. Play. Good. Open me up. Good. Angles when you receive, George. See both ways. Turn. There you go. Well tried, see what you're trying. Well tried, got to score far post there, right choice. Back out. Starting position of the mannequin. Yes, play. Recover it. Recover it. It helps. It helps. Come on. Okay, line up. Good pressure, pal. Well done. It happens, George. George, you don't do it often, so when you do, make sure you... Yeah. Play.
Go, Jamie.
Good position, help. Tight with play. Good. Again. Move again. Good. Should be in there, it's a great cross. Ball out, walk back.
Well done, Nathan. Good sweet pass
there.
Stay on
the move in the box there, you might have scored. It's a decent delivery, even though got a little touch in the fullback. Okay, just change the picture slightly. Sean, just come and... George plays a deeper midfield play. Yeah. Sean, just come and play to the right of the three midfield. Yeah, Pelle, so it's like a three with a holder. Yeah. Two advanced, L. Yeah. So just see if the picture changes now with a little bit of change of shape in the middle of the park. All right, are you going to work your space in there, coming off on angles, assessing where the best run is and where the best pass is? Play. Good, good, good. Pass in. Do it straight away, Sam. Go on then, play on. He's not give it. Good, play, play.
Start again.
Go and get it again. Go and get it again. Get in Egypt.
Yes, 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 yes.
Good, stay in there. Reaction. Play on, play. Good position. Okay, little breather. Just give George the ball. Yeah. So depending on what the two wide players do, George has got the ball. Go on, Callum, stay out where you were. Spread the width of the pitch, Lou. Spread the width of the pitch. So depending on what these do, you're trying to look for, can you get in there first? Yeah, depends on where the line is and the quarter run of the movement, or can you then bring it in here? So someone's got to take the line that way to open these spaces up in here. Okay, where you can, the two midfield players now, you want to try and get off the shoulder of the midfield players to try and get them not knowing really where you are, rather than playing this side of them, that's where they want you. Okay, doesn't mean to say you can't do that to come and get the ball in here, yeah, but try and get out of... Yeah, same with you with the full-backs, yeah, and then you can work in between and behind as well then. Okay, then you're receiving body shape, half turn, can you play forward? If you look and you can't, use it to somebody, give it to somebody who can. Yeah, play. Yes, Pelly. Between. Okay, walk back out. High line. Right choice, just a quality to pass. Get up. Get up. Play. Move up 5. Just pass it. Yeah. Just a tap in if you look, Sean. Good. Targets. Sean, just a time in if you look, caught you out then. Yeah. Play. Just time that better in. That would be decent. Yes. Time it. Run out. Was he okay, Keith? Yeah. Look out. So the quality of the movement. Don't force it. Better. Yes, L. Come on, move in there. Okay, walk back out. In fact, Luke, take the throw. Play. Move it, Pelly. Play out. Drop off. Play out. Drop off, deck. Play. Hit your target. Good. Play. Turn.
Bit louder, Kel. Just a little
up
bit
the
more.
The quality.
Yeah, just
from
a bit
it.
Louder,
play.
Just a little bit earlier.
Oh, red, Jamie Arnie, fantastic. Pass your way out if you can. So the Blues, when he's got it there, pass your way out if you can. Yes. Squeeze up. Great run, Lou, just to put it a pass. Play. Great save. Good. Move again, Taylor. Play, deck, play. Get up. Squeeze them up. JJ. Play forward. Okay, breather. Tony. How long? 2 minutes. Three attacks. Yes. No goals. Yes. Three attacks.
Just a mark attack.
One goal.
Either side.
Okay. So in the three attacks to whites, you look. Okay, starting position. Back in, don't drop deep too early. Up, Jamie. Up. Up. Play. Come on, be patient. There's one attack. Give it, Jack. Well done. Give it. Yes, play. Don't turn over. You decide when you need to change the tempo. Play on. Play on. Play on. Last attack, can you score? Wait, wait, wait. Push it in, push it in. Callum.
You just give me a few for this side. Just stretch him out a little bit. And then just come in about halfway.
Play!
I'll come up a crease of the...
Take the throw!
Yeah, just stretch him out.
No
time.
Just need to pick two teams, Nick, and we'll have a little 10-minute game.
Okay. Just walk in, lads. Keepers as well.
Yeah, just an AVI.
Keepers as well. Just come in.
Throw. Can we get the goal to the edge of the box?
A little eight, one floater. Just in terms of what JJ's done over there for the defenders with the back four, yeah. Pulls out what a primary is of the, you know, the Palmer area that we took. Gonna work your way in there, okay? Doesn't mean to say shots aren't scored from. It is if they switched off and they don't get the press on the edge of the box, you take your shots early. All right. What the tempo required, yeah? How are you going to stretch this morning? One yeah, move it on early, shift people out of position, and then on it, and then tuck into the under poles practice. When you see incisive passes, when your shoulder. Is a, I mean, put the two wide players in as well to make it two back. And teams are setting up like that. Okay, so if they can't get after the ball early, they're dropping deeper, putting a block on, and you've got to learn to break that down. Played in the second half in the Elite League this season, exactly the same. All right, we've had to do it in certain times, defend deep, and obviously, you know, teams have found it hard to break us down at times. Okay, so it's part of your learning every day. All right, sticking to your individual object that we have at the start of every session. With the 6 weeks that we work with you.
Yeah, just going to finish it off and just have a little game from box to box. I think we'll have got about enough for eight aside. Just 10 minutes, 5 minutes each way, just to sort so we get that ebb and flow of attack defending. So you will be able to win possession and counter attack both ways rather than just sitting in there. So we just get that ebb and flow of attacking and defending. Just want all the defending players here for the moment just so I can break two teams into two defensive units. Please, Deck, yeah. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So okay, 1, 2, deck 3. Give him the bib, please, Louis. Nath, give him the white bib. Okay, so you'll defend that end, so just disappear. You three will defend that end, so disappear, please. Three. The midfield players, George, Kieran, keep a white bib on. I'll see what the number, yeah, I'll see if there is, we'll do that. Pelly and Kieran. We've got Taylor, the midfield players, and Kieran, three. We'll want one more for the blues, for the whites. You're blue. Give me your, have you got a white bib there? Okay, Taylor, you put a white bib on, go down that end. Okay. 2, 3. So two forwards for the blues. For the blues. Sorry, they are white. Sorry, Elf, they are white. Sean, you'll be white. You'd be a forward for the white. You'd be a forward for the white. For the blues. For the blues. And you'd be white, you'd be blue. Midfield. So you've got 3-3-2. That's your formation. 3-3-2. So let's just try and create a little diamond in midfield. Got 3-3-2. Three defenders. Three in midfield, two strikers. Both teams are the same. So we've got that ebb and flow of attacking and defending. Not quite a full pitch, but let's use the width when we get it. Got your three at the back. Got your three. Got your little triangle in midfield. 2-3. Whites, take your bib off. And let Jack, put a black bib on Jack and be a floater. You're blue. So you got Ross, Pelly, Kieran, midfield. Okay. Got George, Miles, Kieran, Sadlier in the central areas. Callum, Declan, Moses at the back. As Jamie, up you come, and Lewis. Play, get it, Kieran, Jamie, play. Check. All in. I didn't get my whistle out quick enough. Now, you spent an hour just trying to develop play in a constructed way. Don't just start now scalping balls all over the place. Try and play. Got three in midfield. Got a little triangle of players in there. It is tight, but play through it. White ball on the side. Blue ball. Get it, Az. Come on. Be patient again. Good. Yep. Let's have a look. Breaking right. Come on, Az. Go on, Az. Got that. Be patient. Good. Well done, Louis. Play on. I didn't see it. Good. Look for the cutback, Lou. Hey, That's better, Mose. Come on, what'd you see? Good. Good. Need support again. Good set. Good. Got a runner. Well tried. As soon as that ball is set, can we get movement beyond the ball? Can we get a runner? Good. Good. Can you get your shots in? Come out again. Stretch them again. Ah, sloppy. It's loose. Now the counter attack. Now can you... Ah. Now it's counter on the counter. As you're running there, you haven't really got control of it. So just obviously you're just going to try and commit the defender before you pass it. Don't run into him. You took it too close to the defender. So just get your head up when you're running. Come on, try and exploit that counter-attack when it occurs, because it will break down in advanced positions. Good. Good. Play on. Yep. Come and get it. Come and get it. Come and get it. Jog out. Jog out. What are you doing? Who said? Who said? Play to the whistle. Get around the back of him. Come on, Nate's going to make it count. Now you're on the counter attack. Well done, El. Deserved the finish. Cool, that's fair enough. They'll play slow there. Free kick. Louis, don't play slow and then just give it to them. Got to be better quality than that. Don't get too close. Try and use the whole pitch. Now counter attack. Now counter attack. Ah! Come on, Sean. Half turn and. Careful. Yep, that end.
Oh no, it won't be blown out. Yeah. Just almost the editor inching at me.
Hold on. Come in here a sec. And we'll call that half time. Only going to play 6 minutes each way. Because you've got another session this afternoon anyway, so I don't want to kill you. Try to maintain some shape and pattern to your team. You've got three at the back, you've got three in midfield, and you've got two strikers. That's the pattern of your team. That's the shape of your team. Now, if you mess that shape around, it doesn't matter. Whether a striker drops into the midfield, and a midfield player pushes on and makes a forward run, that doesn't make any difference. That's good rotation. But don't lose the discipline of the good habits we've been trying to impart on you this morning. That's important. Run with it by all means, but pass it sharp and to support when it needs to be. It's obvious in this, because obviously a game, you love a game, you want to finish off with a game, a bit of fun, that one team attacks, it breaks down and there's a counter-attack. But what's happening too often, you win the first ball, you counter-attack, you will lose it very quickly, and they counter off your counter.
So, you know, that's not, for me, good play. So when you counter-attack, you've got to do it with pace. The ball's got to go forward. And you've got to try and exploit the space that they've left behind them. So when we get the counter-attack in this second half of the game, let's make sure we exploit it better than we have in the first period. Change ends and we go again. Come on, last five. Last five or six mins. Clark, give me the ball.
Is there a switch then so you can get the viewfinder and the panel on at the same time?
Get your shape!
Okay.
You ready? There it is. Play! Relax, Ace. It's not on. Drop off again. Be patient. Look to look. They might change it to you, Lou. Here, Lou. Come on, here, look. Here it is. Go on, get round the back. Here, up. Can we? Counter-attack. Now you counter-attack. Come on. Can you exploit it? Good. Can we get a finish? Finish. A bit over elaborate. Need to get a shot at goal. Shape again. Drop off, Monks. Done well. Lucky. No, give it that. Come on, we've got to exploit those counter attacks better. Need a shot at goal. Need an attempt at goal. Oh, Moses. Nathan, come on. Dear, oh dear. Pally, you're the floater. Pally. You're on one touch. He's on one touch. Powell is on one touch. Open the gates for him. Pelly, just give it to Kieran out wide. You don't need to check it again. Good, good turn. Good. Need a shot, a goal. They've got numbers behind the ball now. Oh. Great ball, good position. Should finish. Come on, we're getting in good positions. We're not scoring. Well played, Callum. Touching shot. Oh.
Unlucky Declan, a bit more power on it. Well pinched. Now you're countering. Now you're countering. Oh dear. Good position. Good take. And a finish. Good save. Well done, Clark. Looking for a goal. Here it comes. Can't see from here. I'll give it blue. In you come.